Hello. My name's Nancy Erickson Dutmer from Chautauqua, Wisconsin. I'm dressed in steampunk clothing to show you my oil painting of Arden's steampunk fascination. She is oil on panel with a vintage rusty metal frame. Next to her is, I can't get it out of my head, it is the name title to an ELO song, Electric Light Orchestra, Midnight on the Water, I Saw the Ocean's Daughter. She is surrounded by faux seaweed. And my third very different painting is Laughin' 1968. This is fabric paint on muslin. And remember Goldie Hawn? She used to put on a bikini and they would paint tattoos all over her body. Well, here she is with bead and sequin tattoos with cute little quips from Laughin'. This is part of my series, 1960s series, Fashion and Fame. You can find that on my website, www.nancyerickson.net. Stay safe and keep loving art.